So now when I say go, we'll start. One, two, three, go! There we go, let's go back. Okay, all three on the sheet of wood. I'm going to do 5 feet, just like the last one. If they do that first sheet first, it will save a lot of time, but it's okay. When you do a series here, you get the last sheet, and then you say, you do that one first, you can get all the time a lot faster. Now, when they play series in these finals and semifinals, each of these series has spent many, many years winning at bat. It's actually not just what you are seeing here on the board, it's an illusion, but also learning how to work the gear, how to pick it up, how to set it, all the stuff of the skill of being a shooter. Runaway is a project. Command, if you will. We can put the ball off the series. We can take the free throw. These sheep don't have much on their face in that third one with any top line. It stays a couple blows. It stays a few seconds. And their punch is the area around their tail and along the inside of the leg is already been crushed. So they're very little water, moving in, clean. Which again makes it a lot cleaner and faster on the journey. George is very quietly rotating, and the Clippers can go in and go by and go to the stage with the shit. Everything is geared to be as fair as possible to the contestants. They all have equal opportunities. But in situations where those judges can be unfairly favoring one, maybe one judge does, and maybe not. board. John King on number one.
We train each other, we help each other,
We just had a Texas party. We just had a strange storm through this road. And then Dr. was involved in that. There's a lot of work to do that. They change shares in the future. Only a couple of them going from professional, but still, they're still. We've got one more to go. Let me give her a hand, everyone. A pretty face on fan number three.
Come up to the sheriff.